So how's it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here. Today with you guys, it's gonna be a vlog. Not doing it on the tripod today. I'm just free holding the camera. Not feeling great. My eye, for some reason, is going like yellow. Absolutely vile. With Weller, also rocking the tank top twattage.
Oh, you're still wearing it?
Still wearing it. He's taught me into it. Let me just sort myself out. I'm in one of those moods today where I just can't be asked to do anything. The heat is like ridiculous. Haven't even showered yet, don't care about that. I'm gonna do that in a little while. We're actually heading up to Hackney later on tonight to like a new club that's being launched, and they're doing like a World Cup kickoff thing, which would be really, really cool. I think there's like a bunch of UK musicians going. I saw Rizzle Kicks on the list, so that was me sold. I was there. It's about an hour to get to Hackney though. I just can't be dealing. I think it starts like 5 or 6. I just can't be asked with like busy trains in this heat. It'd just be ridiculous. It'd just be a sweat fest. I'm not about that life whatsoever right now. But yeah, got something really cool to show you guys. Yesterday I managed to, well, didn't manage to, I got sent, this bad boy, if I can lift it up. Actually got sent a PS4, which is absolutely sick, because Destiny, the beta comes out at 8 p.m. tonight, so obviously I'm gonna be able to play that. So massive thanks to the guys over there at Bungie and Activision. They hooked me up big time. It's so sick. I literally had no idea it was coming either. It also means I'll be able to play with a few of you guys on PS4 now, which would be really, really awesome. And also like get to play Destiny, which can be sick. Like obviously, you know, the makers of freaking Halo. It's going to be a good game. I grew up like playing Halo and stuff like that, so it's going to be absolutely savage. Cannot wait for that. I do, however, have to freaking, as I said, oh, I didn't say actually, I've got to cook dinner. I'm just in like the shittest mood going. I can't, you know, Weller put it perfectly, when you've got so much stuff going on.
Basically, lads, he's on his period.
It's Shark Week. It's basically, I'm on my male Shark Week at the moment. It's not the one. The level of mine not being able to be asked is like so high. It is so high at the moment. I've got like so many things I need to do, and it's also just like, oh great, Hackney. It's like an hour, 10 minute train, like minimum. In basically Sahara Desert heat. I can't deal. But the World Cup is on tonight, so that's like and hopefully it's free drinks. If it's free drinks, then maybe I'll be a little bit more elated. But right now I'm just not having it. I've got to cook stir fry for the fam and Weller now. He's all about the game. All about the games. There's like an extra two chicken.
He's slagging me up in the other video.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Mate, you ate
a family variety bucket.
Stand it.
No human being should be able to capacitate that much food. Don't think The Rock can eat that much food. Do you? By the way, just watch Fast and Furious 6. That guy's arms are outrageous. Do you think he's been on steroids?
Well, not recently.
Huey thinks he was on steroids.
Probably was in the past.
You reckon?
Yeah. They probably all.
He eats like 24 eggs raw for breakfast. What? And like a stack of pancakes.
Yeah, I think obviously he does Instagrams, that sort of stuff.
He Instagrams for days. Yeah. Like so often. Mm. He's a ridiculous guy. Absolutely ridiculous guy. I will quickly show you my little setup thing.
Wait, that's
gonna work. No, you don't. I just need to. That's where I've popped the PS4 now. Obviously, it's all a little bit messy. There's wires everywhere. I do actually need to get. What I need to do. Actually, I don't really want to show that because it's got all my shit on. But I need to get, like, replace this desk and, like, put another thing there at some point in the near future. Mm. But it's just not gonna happen for a while. I need to do that really, really soon, actually. But, yeah, just not feeling it today at all. Hair's a mess, everything's a mess. But yeah, that's it for me today, guys, I think. Letting you guys know what's going on. If you didn't see my On The Money episode from yesterday, it's actually a FIFA 14 thing where I do like, it's like a betting series, well, not betting series, but play games and I go put money on the result of that game for the England like group stage thing. If you want to go check that out, there's a link to it in the description down below. I'm not sure, I think YouTube was a little bit funny last night. A lot of people didn't see a few videos or maybe, you know, views are counting slow or something like that. So be sure to go check it out if you want to. And yeah, hopefully you're having a better day than I am. It's so fucking hot today. I was at the Grove earlier though, picked up my car because I was out last night for a few drinks. And I saw like about 5 or 6 McLaren cars, and they are the most unreal. There was like 6 and just lined up. I don't know why. I don't know if there's like some sort of convention going on there, but they just look so sad. I actually posted a picture of one of them on my Instagram, so you can go check that out if you'd like to. I'll also be posting the actual bet slips on my Instagram as well. So like, yeah, you go check it out. I'm done. I'm just, it's just Shark Week. I'm sorry, guys. Anyway, I'll speak to you soon. Have a great day and goodbye. Oosh.